These are the people who are saving the planet. The very ones who are flying their planes in the sky, spraying toxic metals. Demonizing race, one race over another, to bring in salvation. Destroying our freedoms in the name of saving us. Destroying the planet and all life and God's creation in the name of healing us. If you strip away, these beings here right now are the one true creator. And that is our connection with them. We are a family of light, a family of life. These dark forces are coming now, selling us inversion of truth of all life. Killing the very thing that we hold sacred and getting us to accept it as good, as right path. This is a time of judgment. This is a time over one choice being fought in the battlefield of humanity's consciousness to a dark force looking to occupy our souls, own our mind, our body, and spirit, to disconnect us from this beautiful family of light, our Creator, who are a part of our family, who we are part of them. This beautiful, sacred, alive force that is here with us now, that has always been here with us.
They think they found the new Messiah. And they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. No talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way. They'll hurt you if they think you've lied. Nazareth, your famous son, should have stayed a great unknown. Like his father, carving wood, he'd have made good. Tables, chairs, and oaken chests would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied. Have you forgotten how put down we are? I am frightened by the crowd, for we are getting much too loud. And they'll crush us if we go too far. If we go too warning I give. Please remember that I want us to live. But it's sad to see our chances weakening with every year. Your followers are blind. Too much heaven on their minds. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yes, it's all.